Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to my Pokemon Shield Nuzlocke. We're entering the wild area where the rules are a little different. I can catch any Pokemon I want. I have no restrictions whatsoever. But I cannot catch duplicates. I am forbidden from catching duplicates. So, one of each kind, only one of each Pokemon, including mines. Including evolution mines, so. Yeah. Train my Pokemon like no friggin' tomorrow.
So, like I said, aside from the no duplicates roll, I have no restrictions.
I'm catching Pokemon as many as I want. Just the wild area alone. That's it. Otherwise, it's restricted to routes. It's restricted to one Pokemon per route.
I should be fine when I get the toxel, but it's still there. Oh shit.
Oh.
I have one thing I want to say. Hold on one second. I'm gonna get the sound. Huh?
go with what I get for this one. This is worse than I live. The weather is more bipolar in this game than where I actually live. Sure, if I get the highest I've gotten ever is silver. But I swear if I get Charizard in this on the first try, I'm gonna be freaking good. I'm gonna be pissed. I think I just barely got it. Slowest walker ever. I don't know how much that would get. Better than nothing. Because I know. skip out of this room. It's knowing just how it works. Fire type. We have freaking fall picks or something. I know there are more picks around. I can catch all these Pokemon if I wanted to, but I'm not gonna waste my Pokeballs yet. Only one. Relic.
I either cut it too close or whatever.
I think I missed the mark. I still didn't make it.
At least I got bronze.
I guess I have a team build. This is how I team build. Oh, I have to cook another one? Sure, what the hell not? YOLO. You can sort of tell it. Maybe spicy toast curry. It's glistening. I think it's gonna be silver. No, bronze. You can tell by the enemy. We got two meals.
Mm-hmm.
this, I will see you all in my next video. Take care now.